Last day at Elon, how'd the day go?
Today was a tough day. I thought we came out a little bit flat, both offensively and defensively. We picked it up toward the end there. Jamie had a really nice day going 4 for 4. Lauren DeBono came in and pitched really well, held their offense down. I think we played some pretty solid defense and we fought really hard. We just couldn't come up with a big hit when we needed it. So back to work this week and then off to George Washington.